Is your iPad speaker making static noise? No worries. Today we will show you all the steps to fix this one by one. Stay tuned to find the reasons with exact solutions. First, let's know the reasons that may cause this noise. Issue with the sound system. Blocked or dirty speakers. Software glitches. And hardware problems. Now, see the fixes. Well, the first and basic fix is hard reset your iPad. For this, press the volume up button once and release. Press and release the volume down button. Then, press the power button and hold on pressing it until you see the Apple logo on the screen. And iPad resetting done. Second is, clean the iPad speakers. Take a soft thin paper or use a blower to clean the blocked speakers. Third steps is, check sound settings. Open iPad settings. Find sound and haptics. If you can't find it on your iPad, go to accessibility and then audio or visual option. Then, turn on the mono audio and move the point from left to right. Then check. Static noise should be gone now. The fourth fix is to ensure that do not disturb mode is off. You can check this from settings or quick accessibility options. And the last is reset your iPad. For this, go to settings. Then general. Select reset. And finally, reset all settings. After that, your iPad speaker's noise should be fixed. And don't forget to like and subscribe to the Tech Fixr channel. And please tap on the bell icon to get updates of new fixing videos.